So, for those of you who don't know, I played Star Wars Jedi Academy a lot on this channel. And by a lot, I mean I first played it in like maybe 2016 or 2017 on this channel. Then I stopped, and then I played it in either 2016 or 2017 on this channel again. Then I stopped, and then I think I might have played it in 2018 or 2017 again. And then I stopped. I never finished the game, and it's made me so mad that I haven't finished it because I've played so many games on this channel. I haven't finished any of them. I'm going to finish this, but I'm going to start it from scratch because I have a new... Shut up, phone. Because I have a new... Because in all those old ones, I was... Should I do Jedi Master? I'm going to do Jedi Knight. Because in all those old ones, all those videos before... Oh, now someone came home. Someone came home. Great. In all those old videos, I was not myself. I did not talk the way I talked. I did not walk the way I walked. I don't want to be a dwarf female or the black. I want to be a human male kid. I want to be the... No, I'm going to be Thor. Alright, so be ready to be blasted because I'm... Yeah, it's quite loud. It's not as loud as I thought it would be. I did something of a different game. By the way, if you've never seen or played Jedi Academy, it is a really good game, but it is really old. It was made in, like, the 2000s, like 2003, maybe, which is when I was born. So, it's old. It's older than YouTube, actually. In my opinion, it's one of the best Star Wars games out there. Why are you flashing still? Hello?
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of
why is it doing that?
A lightsaber?
I shouldn't do that.
Oh, of course, you already have one.
Stop.
I'm
going to
get one of those stupid training sabers. And
I wouldn't worry about that.
Stop.
I want to make a good impression.
That's, you seem really nervous.
This shouldn't happen. It's broken.
I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. Rosh, by the way.
Rosh. God, why is it blinking?
What's your
name? Stop.
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on! Ah!
Oh, stop flashing! Yay! About time.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Copy.
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the academy.
Emergency landing.
Right? I think so.
Please, this is a crash landing.
We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Yo, he's fucking... See, Luchi was fucking booking it.
Affirmative,
he was
academy.
Walking. God damn.
We'll meet you there.
Easy.
Hey, I'm stuck. Can you help?
No.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my
damn
way.
Damn it. I wish I could say no.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there. Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down.
Yeah, I know. Shunk.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Whoa. I got it. Rosh is an awful shot, as you can see. Ow! Shut up, Rosh. You're an awful shot. You have to hit 2 feet. You have to be within like half a foot to shoot them, and even then you miss.
What?
Hey, Jesus Christ.
You can use your saber to make
yeah, I know what to do. I can kill him?
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
What is happening?
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Jesus Christ, why? I don't know why he kept dying. He just kept dying. Time for my first couple of bucket heads.
Jean, get down!
Hey, get down. I'm gonna knock out these bucket heads like no tomorrow.
Maybe
watch
you
this.
Should check it out.
Yeah. Probably.
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Yeah, and you can't shoot for shit. So, yeah, I totally agree. And now here comes a Dark Jedi. Can I do the thing? I can do this thing. Aha. Whenever I found out about that that attack that I can do where you press left and right at the same time, like, I just kept destroying everything. I actually found that out in PvP by accident. Because apparently people still play this game. And it was years ago, though. But I found it on PvP, and I just kept winning. I went from, like, 2 kills to, like, 100 kills. And I was on the top of the leaderboard and everything. It was insane.
What?
Huh?
What? I really want to skip these cutscenes, but...
Who are you? Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force.
Exactly.
But yeah, I sense it too.
No, you don't. Shut up.
It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
No, you don't.
Perhaps.
Shut up.
Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle.
Kyle.
Everyone, follow me
I'll
to the
beat
shuttle.
Kyle's ass.
That was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
I'll beat his ass too.
Jaden Kor, you'll also,
you will also be
Master Katarn.
I believe that's everybody.
Let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
Well, the Force be with you,
and there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
My keyboard's really
First
dusty,
off, just
Jesus
call
Christ.
Me Kyle. Titles
Kyle.
Make my skin crawl.
Kyle.
Secondly, you're not serving under me.
Bet.
I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn.
That's it. I already know it all.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't apologize.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals.
Now, yeah,
let's
me.
See what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds. Ready. Here come the remotes.
Why? Whoa. Hey, you already cheating. Boom. Boom. Ow. Boom. Die.
Done.
Nice work, Rosh.
Ha!
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
Yeah, I know.
Trust me on that.
Let me cut this door open.
You'll learn additional fighting style.
Okay. I can't attack. Why? I can't use left mouse to attack. What the hell? Why can't I use left mouse to attack? Yeah.
But you can't reach the lever with your hands.
Yeah, I can.
Remember to examine your environment carefully.
My hands have clearly slipped through these doors.
Mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
I know. This is called flash time. See? Perfect. But I'm perfect!
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
The fact that you got there
sorry.
Just before I did, and I had to beat everyone's ass, I think I would have won. Cow.
Hey,
my boy,
Cow. Ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do
Cow.
In the real world.
The real world.
Anybody
oh,
here?
That's my Chewie impression. I can't do it, Chewie. It's one of the few. It's one of the few odd impressions that I can't. That I just can't seem to do. Like I've been the first time I tried to do Kermit the Frog, or not Kermit the Frog. The first time I tried to do Elmo, I did it perfectly. Elmo, love you.
I've got a bad feeling
Elmo,
about this.
I love you.
Listen, stay.
I don't know how I do it, but I do it. I don't know.
If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over.
Detain.
And ask around.
My body hurts. It's sore. It's really sore. It's gonna hurt my shoulder. I'll just play on my video game. I'll play on my Game Boy Advance for a bit, I guess. Okay. You know what? All in! Okay. I got this. Yoink. Sorry, droid. It's all clear.
We need more cover. Let's get back to our ship. Hey.
What? Oh, I didn't push him. Where are you? Boom, you're dead. Okay, I'm gonna throw a grenade up there. Nope, not like that. Like that. Nope, not that, like that. A little less. There we are. Is he dead now? Okay, let's move. Actually, let me heal. Then let's move. Cause I don't wanna die. Also, yeah, let me save. That'd be a smart idea.
What are you doing?
Nothing that concerns the likes of you! A boom! A boom!
Do you see anything?
Two for one, there's a heal over here, so let me grab that. And a shield? No. No shields? No. This is also a heal, but. Let me actually back up. Let me grab my gun. Let me destroy these just so I don't have to deal with them. Because those, if you don't know, are tripwires that obviously cause a thing to explode. Not very fun for me if I get hit by it. Boom. Where's that? Here it is. Okay,
that's it for the Falcon. Turned one off. Now for the Raven's Claw.
Now we gotta fight one of these boys.
Let's see what you've got.
Okay, watch this. You ready? Speed, push. Yeet. Cut off his arm. Get out, Rex!
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca.
Oh. Get over this way.
Hey.
Fernandia! Fernandia! Narnia! Wait, Narnia! I'm low on health, very low on health, very low on health, very low on health. Gotta run. Heal that up. Save. Okay. Let's move. Anybody else? Yep, this guy. This guy still wants it. Okay. Heal. That was close.
Oh, did I miss something?
Light,
good to
hello.
See you too, Chewy. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. Oh, that's high praise coming from a Wookiee. Thanks.
I don't know what he said.
Thank.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen,
what's the Remnant?
Gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
Yeah, sure. Yo, the Millennium Falcon looked a little bad.
I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Dude, shut up!
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells
we would have beat their ass.
Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley.
Yeah,
it's
shut up.
I think Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't...
Yeah, shut up. All right, that'll do it for this episode of Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Thank you guys for watching. If you have a nice day, it's always goodbye. Or if you guys liked it, make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more content. Better than y'all search himself. Thank you guys for watching. I'll have a nice day. For always goodbye. Peace.